In a grand slam. Instead, it's a foul ball. Here's a fly ball, well hit. Gone! Santa Maria, game over. So he promptly unloads the bases with that one, and none bigger than that one as this ball game is over.
Man, I guess a regular walk-off wasn't enough for him, so he blasts a grand slam in the final at bat to win this thing. I've seen a lot of things in my day, but that was something very special.